there. What was that woman saying? She sounded so weird. I don't understand. Please, can you tell me what's happening? You said you loved me tonight. Shall I just go say something, Joe?
Ah, some pink champagne and caviar. When you go visit with a star, the hospitality is stellar.
So this is where you're living?
Yes, it's quite a place. Sleep 17, ate some guitars, a movie screen, a bowling alley in the sun.
I didn't come to see a house, Joe.
Sunset Boulevard, cruise the boulevard. Win yourself a Hollywood Palazzo. Sunset Boulevard, mythic boulevard. Valentino dance on that terrazzo.
Who's it belong to?
Just look around you.
That's Norma Desmond.
Right on the money. That's Norma Desmond. That's Norma Desmond. That's Norma Desmond. That's Norma Desmond.
Why did she call me?
Maybe this is it's the oldest story in the book. Come see the taker being took. The world is full of Joes and Normas. Older woman, very well to do. Meets younger man, a standard cue for two mechanical.
Just pack your things and let's get out of
here. You mean all my things? Have you gone mad? Leave all these things I never had. Leave this luxurious existence. You want me to face that one room hell? That burning bed, that frantic spell. Go back to living on subsistence. It's no time to begin a new life. Now I've finally made a perfect landing. I'm afraid there's no room for a wife, not unless she's uniquely understanding. You should go back to Marty and marry the fool, and you'll always be welcome to swim in my pool.
I can't look at you anymore, Joe.
Thank you. Thank you, Joe. What are you doing? You're not leaving me. You can't!
It's been a bundle of laughs, and thanks for the use of the trinkets. A little rinty for the comm desk, Mac and Dayton. And there's something you ought to know. I want to do you this favor. They'll never shoot that hopeless script of yours. They only wanted your car.
That's a lie. They still want me. What about all my family?
It's Max who writes your letters. Your audience has vanished. They left when you weren't looking. Nothing's wrong with being 50! Unless you're acting 20!
I am the greatest star of them all.
Goodbye, Norma.
No one ever leaves a star. Next year will be. They bring in his head on a silver tray. She kisses his mouth. She kisses his mouth.
As dawn breaks over the murder house, Norma Desmond, famed star of yesteryear, is in a state of complete mental shock.
It's all there is. There is nothing else. Just in the dark. And now, Mr. DeMille, I'm ready for my close-up.
Set overtook the show.
That was the start.